to get some embers from that fire over there?
It's now just a smoke bomb.
Yeah, so.
What are we going to use these embers for?
A different fire.
To start this one over here?
Probably.
Oh. Finally, the cardboard caught fire. Let's do this. In there. Not really a knife only survival challenge. Let's just make it a survival challenge.
What if I grab that with a shovel?
Oh, yeah, do it. Careful. You're literally manhandling fire.
So I'm going to get this and not that because that will literally fall off and burn the entire thing.
I'll manhandle the other one.
No, because if it falls, it'll burn the entire horse.
No, I can stomp on it. Here, you hold the camera.
Yeah.
Let me do it. It's kind of wet in this one. Let me manhandle the fire.
Let me get this.
Okay. It's a lot of smoke just coming out of that shovel. It is? It's on fire?
That plate is.
Need some more leaves and stuff in there.
Next.
Okay, where's the shovel? I'm gonna go hold the camera.
Let me get this fire going.
Okay, hold the camera. I'm gonna go manhandle that fire.
Just get wherever flames are.
That's what I'm doing. Just trying to.
Move this. Get you in there.
Put it in.
I'm gonna, I gotta get a little flame. Okay, it's good.
Damn it, oh, I'm gonna have. Let's go get some more. Now let's get some fire up. What happened to all that hotness? Let's flame the hot stick. That was the smokiest thing in that fire pit. I'll go grab some more stuff.
Let's do a time lapse of us getting
fine.
We're doing a time lapse of us collecting the ashes from that.
Let's go. Well, we got a lot done. I'll show you.